guys, I have a new video for you. You need this though, so I'm sorry. But this is actually really helpful for your inner thighs and for the chest muscles that I'm using now. We're going to squeeze it a lot and we're gonna hold it like this all the time. Really feel your muscles working. If you're just holding it randomly and not doing anything, it doesn't do anything. So really try hard and do it correctly so you can get the workout that you need. And yeah, let's get started. Stretch out the muscles. Lengthen your arm against the wall and twist your body. The floor is really hot. Oh, I'm barefooted. Ow. Then twist the other way. You stretch out like this too. Oh, and you have a nice burn in your arms. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope your muscles are burning a little bit. Check out my other ones similar to this one. Yeah, stay tuned for more. Subscribe, like, and I'm sorry about this equipment that you need for the video, but it's just one video. I have other ones that you don't need. So, bye!